Juvenile Justice, Care and Protection of Children Act of 2015 addresses children that are in conflict with law and those that need care and protection. These are those children that have been orphaned or abandoned. In particular, the Act provides a comprehensive framework for domestic and inter-country adoption. Now, adoption has been defined as a legal process by which the child becomes the lawful child of his adopted parents and is therefore permanently separated from his biological parents. During the monsoon session of 2018, a bill to amend the 2015 Act was introduced in Lok Sabha. Currently, under the Act, adoption of a child is final once a civil court issues an adoption order. The bill is amending this provision to transfer the power to issue adoption orders from the court to the district magistrate. In this video, we examine certain issues that may arise out of this amendment. As of July 2018, around 620 adoption cases are pending across various courts. The Ministry of Women and Child Development, in its statement, has said that courts have been unable to issue adoption orders in a timely manner due to heavy workload. Therefore, they are transferring the power to issue adoption orders from the court to the district magistrate. However, in the 3 years up to March 2018, about 11,000 children have been adopted, which works out to an average of 300 adoptions per month. So it can be questioned whether the current level of pendency of adoption cases requires a shift in the power to issue adoption orders from the court to the district magistrate. Also, transferring the power to district magistrates may lead to further delay as they are already burdened with several responsibilities such as maintenance of law and order, land and revenue administration, and implementation of several government schemes and programs within a district. Another issue to consider is that adoption of a child is a legal process which creates a permanent legal relationship between the child and his adoptive parents. And while issuing this adoption order, the court has to ensure that the necessary procedures have been complied with, review the documents presented to it, and also conduct an inquiry of the child and his adoptive parents. This is done to ensure that the adoption is for the welfare of the child and that due consideration is given to the wishes of the child. An argument may be that determining the best interests of the child requires judicial training and competence. And district magistrates are trained to be administrators and perform functions of the government. And so therefore, they may not have the required competence to issue such orders. Further, vesting of such core judicial functions with a district magistrate may lead to an issue of separation of powers between the executive and the judiciary. For more information on the bill, please visit prsindia.org.